Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Champions Cup final.
This is Inter's lineup. Juan Jesus starts, he's fit again. Mateo Kovacic starts, he's fit again. In attack, Mauro Icardi starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Bayern Munich make one change.
And he goes for goal.
Great goalkeeping. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Nagatomo. Jordan Shaqiri. Hernanes. Well, he almost went down there. Did well to stay on his feet.
In with a chance. Cleared for a corner.
Bastian Schweinsteiger. Well, we're looking at the visiting side, Alan, and of course that first choice central midfield player is out.
Brilliant opening. Here's the chance. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
A goal from Kovacic, and that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
In front here are Inter. Jordan Shaqiri. Well, that's widened the game here. They've got it to the wide man well. Excellent play to lose his marker. It'll be a throw-in for Inter. It's the old cliche, isn't it? Class is permanent. He's got the class, but form is temporary, and the good form has certainly deserted him in front of goal.
Well, it has.
Takes the shot off. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
Thiago. Terrific tackle. Jordan Shaqiri. And our referee, Ashley Boroughbridge, has seen something there that he wants to sort out. Jordan Shaqiri.
If this goes in from the penalty spot, it could be curtains for them in this game.
Oh, what a bad day at the office for those defenders, and yet another rash challenge.
Rash, Alan? Reckless?
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed. Was going and he kept his head to stroke it down the middle.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Nagatomo. Possession in the midfield area. Mario Götze. So it will be a free kick. They didn't really want the advantage, I don't think. Maybe it wasn't an advantage anyway. That's the way the referee has panned it out, and it will be a free kick for the original foul. Mario Götze. Thomas Müller. Well, that's gone back to him. Got to be. And it's gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's a corner for them.
Goal from Lewandowski. Scored one similar to this myself, Martin. Good header to the keeper's right.
And here's the goal again. And And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. Hernanes. Antonio Candreva. Now he can cross it. And in goes the cross. And the defenders... Referee's given the free kick against Inter here. Eddie Venatia. Mario Götze. Juan. Moreira. Jerdan Shaqiri. Free kick against the Bayern. It is a tough situation for this team now. Behind in the game, and they've lost a player to that red card.
Well, sometimes it can have a motivating effect. They certainly need some strength of character out there.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Moreira. Juan. Crosses in. They've still got an opportunity. Icardi! Well, at long last, Alan, he's finally scored.
Well, he's broken his duck, Martin, and that will be a huge relief.
And that goal was a great moment for Inter.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming.
On to Müller.
Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Nagatomo. Jonathan. Well, he's passed his man here easily. Thiago. Hernanes. Very good passing from this team. He read it and cut it out. Ball with luck. Clever play on the ball. Trying to find Müller. Well, no one's at the end of that cross. Antonio Candreva. Just steered it off well with his header. Nagatomo. Ranocchia. The chance and a goal for Inter.
The goal from Kovacic and the keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Scoreline 4-1. Thomas Müller. Benzema. This team looks to me, Alan, as the half-time whistle goes, as they're heading towards lifting this Champions Cup trophy. What a good first half.
Well, they've been impressive in everything they've done.
Away we go for the second half. It was a very one-sided first half, as the scoreline tells us. Nagatomo. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Tremendous understanding from these players. Juan. Good movement to get to it. On to Müller.
Thomas Müller.
What a chance here. Goes for goal. Somehow he saved it. Corner kick coming up. Boy, at the corner, nearly came off. Not far away.
No, I thought he'd scored there, you know. He was just a fraction off.
Nagatomo. Hernanes. In to get the throw. Ranocchia. Sherdan Shaqiri. Nagatomo. Foul against Bayern Munich. And it's goodbye to the rest of the game for him. No goal getting in this match. The top scorer, the leading marksman, is off.
Well, he's a great goal scorer. He's not the best of tacklers, as we saw there. Had to go.
Trying to get closer to the ball, the wall. Given away possession. That'll be a free kick. And he scores! Direct from the free kick.
Knew that was going to finish up.